Nina bengashana kamenzi yaphosa umlando sangameva ungise umlando kwaMchunu ngidabuka enkandla amahlathi amnyama kwaZulu Natal njengoba sazi ukuthi isilo samamandla wonke sikhotheme Zulu unkana hulumeni sihle sikalala kanye nomongameli wezwe laseNingizimu Afrika siyacela bakuthi siyayihlonipha imithetho ye-COVID-19 kodwa emlandweni wezilo ezingaphezulu kweshagalombili eziphethe lelizwe laseNingizimu Afrika kanye nesizwe samaZulu. Ngithi ke mina kuyaqala ngqa ukuthi kube khona isilo e-Afrika yonkana esiphatha iminyaka engamashumi amahlanu. Inkosi yamakhosi njengoba iguqile njengamanje singamabutho kaZulu izintombi zomhlanga uZulu wonkana ngeke sikwazi ukuthi singabekezelela ukungayihloniphi siyikhothamele inkosi yethu. Ngithi kini bafowethu imithetho ye-COVID-19 siyayihlonipha kodwa bengingacela ukuthi kungayinani ukuthi kube khona imango enqunywayo la kuthiwa khona umuntu onochronic angasondeli nomuntu onenkinga ye-age yokuthi ukusukela kule age kuya kule age onesifo esithize siyemphethe ezingathi mangabe haqwa yileli gciwane bese eba nomkhuhlane omandulelisa kweliphakade angasondeli. Ngiyacela ngani zakwethu ukuthi uZulu wonkana iy'ntombi zomhlanga njengoba saziyenyokeni sigxubane ziyenyokeni kanye namabutho onke kwaZulu yithuba leli esingasophinde silithole kwaZulu wonkana. Siyacela ukuthi sidedelwe siyohlonipha inkosi yethu emzuzwini wokugcina ngoba indlela esihloniphe ngawo lesi silo esiguqile iyona ndlela eyohlonza ukuthi mhlazana amathonga lelizwe lakwaZulu asikhumbula laphinde labalele kwaZulu kwaqhamuka esinye isilo bese sikwazi ukuthi umlando lasitshele khona isilo sethu uyoba njani umlando wakusasa. Iyona kuphela into efuna siyenze. Amabutho kaZulu ngiyacela Zulu wonkana phelelani nonke niyokhombisa ukuthi thina singobani kwaZulu niqinisekise ukuthi uZulu wonkana akasoze ahlulwa njengoba sikhothamele zizo zonke khothama amangisi kukhothama amajalimani kukhothama zonke izizwe kukhombisa ngokusobala ukuthi thina singobani kwaZulu. Sicela ukuthi njengamanje wonke amabutho kaZulu aphelele enyokweni kwaNongoma akukho okunye aphelele kwakhetha omthandayo kwaNongoma ngoba akukho okunye Zulu esiyothi noma sifa sibe sikubonile ngaphandle kokuthi isilo samabandla wonke sitshale ngeqiniso siphinde sazi ukuthi uma amathonga kwaZulu esikhumbula liphinde libalela sazi ukuthi bakwethu uZulu siyomela kuze kube ngona phakade uma sifile sobe sifele iqiniso lokuthi thina singobani kwaZulu. Vele umake wazalwa fule wathi ukhona ithuna lakho kodwa ithuna lakho alibe nomlando. Zulu wonkana namasosha onke kaZulu awaphelele kwakhetha omthandayo. Njengamanje ngithi mina ngiyungizwe umlando kwaMchunu imithetho ye-COVID-19 siyayihlonipha kodwa njengamanje ayixaeka kancane ihloniphe ukuthi abantu abadala nabanezifo ey'thize ezibaphethe njengamanje bahlale ekhaya badedele thinda esisemlibe esafinyayo esenemkantsha esemanzi esagijima sihambe sohlonipha isilo samabandla wonke. Zulu wonkana asihambeni bafana bakithi so disabonani kwababamkhulu.